Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about privileged identity management. So, what is privileged identity management? Privileged identity management, or PIM for short, is a subfield within the identity and access management, or IAM category, that is focused on controlling user access to high-value IT infrastructure. In fact, they are often layered on top of the organization's core identity provider, or IDP for short, and have served to federate user identities to critical resources for many years now. The core functionality of privileged identity solutions centers around providing IT administrators with secure access control to critical IT resources that are unsupported by traditional IAM solutions. Specifically, user accounts can be issued to admins with specific privileges that include the ability to write data, create accounts, or execute tasks, to name a few examples. PIM solutions also feature numerous mechanisms to keep privileged accounts secure, such as multi-factor authentication, or MFA, secure shell, or SSH keys, and similar layers of additional security. Today, PIM solutions are still a critical part of traditional on-prem identity management infrastructure. However, as more IT resources shift to the cloud, more IT admins are shifting the traditional IAM platform itself to the cloud, with more powerful next-generation alternatives. The JumpCloud Directory as a Service platform is a great example of a next-generation alternative, which can securely manage and connect users to virtually any IT resource from one comprehensive cloud directory, and includes the ability to set specific privileges for user and admin accounts. As a result, IT admins can continue to take advantage of all the benefits of PIM solutions, but without anything on-prem and without the need for multiple identity management platforms. Contact JumpCloud to learn more about privileged identity management and to see how the Directory as a Service platform can provide PIM services in your environment. Sign up for a free account and check it out for yourself. We offer 10 users free forever to help get you started. You can also continue watching to learn more about the Directory as a Service platform, and to stay current with the latest from JumpCloud, click subscribe.